I still can't play with people. It's tragic. I guess.
Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. Hell into the caverns for search and rescue.
Why is it so loud for that? God damn. Giants in the earth.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies.
The music's all fucked up. Check my fire, bitch.
It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
If there's xenomorphs here, everybody's dead by now.
They'll be after any survivors. Get moving.
Nah, I'm gonna be a buck 50 with you. They fucking dead.
Down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position.
Reload the fucking gun! Damn! Fucking reload does not want to work. Gotta be an intel somewhere around here. Yep, look at that, boom. Empty can of aspirin. I don't know what the fuck that is, but lay it. I'm gonna scratch my nose, and if I get jump scared, I'm gonna be pissed. My nose, I made my whole face right there.
Weird.
Very
a
weird.
Life terminal. See if you can pull any logs.
Right in the fucking mouth. What the fuck was that?
Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Prowler.
Bitch. And if there's not, I say we get out of here before I die.
What the fuck?
Fuck. hit the fuck?
Pardon. The blood spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory.
Son. What bitch. If I get jumped on one more time, I'm gonna lose my shit. Like, what, three times in the last, like, minute? Bullshit. I'm fucking scared. Why the fuck is there so many? Fucking bitch. He's gone, just like that. Fucking bitch.
Ambush.
Keep me don't got the ammo for this shit. Bitch.
Survivors. Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw. Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
I don't. I got a clip left. I got 4 bullets left. I'm fucking done. Getting ammo. You know, today would be nice.
Box swarm heading your way.
Oh, I ain't got no outfits. Bitch. So much bullshit. Sounds like an android to me.
That's the job, ma'am. We'll get you out safe.
Oh, thank fucking God. Gotta be intel or something right here, right? It seems like way too important, and I have nothing. I guess not. Guess I'll go fuck myself. Clearly, I can see clearly now that this is fucked up. This is pretty low. Is it that pretty that I worth my life for this shit? No, hell no, I'm out this hole. One xenomorph and I'm gone. Christ. How do they breathe with?
I have to remind you, this facility is private property. We'll keep off the lawn and wipe our boots, okay? Give me time to contact the home office for guidance. The hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
I'm telling you, that's an android pretending to be the leader. Right in your fucking mouth. That motherfucker was flabbergasted. What the fuck, hit me with a revolver? What type of weak shit? And I had like 12 shots right in this dome. Oh, this is fucking pretty. Reminds me of Halo.
Across the canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
That was kind of sussy. Shit is so loud. Oh shit. Straight away. Watch for stragglers. Oh my god, you don't got a new. It's like four dudes over there. It's like four xenomorphs. I just pissed off the entire xenomorph community. I apologize. Can I get that sniper though? Like, what the fuck? I climbed that right here. Jesus. Bro, please.
All large signals cleared.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Yo, what the fuck is your little bitch ass gonna do?
Rebooting.
Please, I'm resi. Cover me. Holy fuck, man. Shit is hard.
Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Bitch. M10 auto pistol. Okay, I see you, game. Okay, return to base. Holy fuck, that was a lot. Surprised I lived. Christ. That's so much action in like 5 seconds.